Mayor LaToya Cantrell and NOPD Superintendent Ann Kirkpatrick are responding to one of those bills, now inviting city council members and public safety partners to join their response to concerns over permitless concealed carry here in New Orleans. A news conference is happening this morning at 10:45 at the Dillard University Professional School and Science Building. That's inside George's office.